It is.
The only thing I need is a very brave person to hold a pillow.
Oh, for hell no.
Really?
Oh, hell no.
They don't bite.
Devin?
All right. All right. He's moving.
That is actually the biggest snake I've seen for a long time.
Wow. You heard that?
Mm-hmm.
So I'm about to hold this snake.
Do you have a broomstick or something?
Yeah.
Probably inside.
What about none by the garbage, Devin?
I don't know.
Nothing to be afraid of.
Okay, open the thing. His head goes in first. Ah! Oh, careful, careful. It can't hurt you. Oh, you can't hurt you. He can't hurt you. Put his head in. Okay, good job. Good job. You'll be happy to be in there, I tell you. Okay, I'm happy to ease in there. You're amazing. A lot of people wouldn't go near it, but you see how simple that was. Yeah.
Please post it on the page so that people are not afraid of
you. Got it?
Snake charmer extraordinaire.
Thanks for coming. I appreciate
it. Okay, my love.
All right, don't
I'll put him in a place where he'll be safe. It's a beautiful snake.
Okay, thank
and
you.
And when I tell you completely harmless.
I believe you.
So you did the right thing.
All right, thank you.